Fanny Maja tennis bracelet.
Hunt for diamonds.
The hunt for diamonds. If you don't know what those are, is this. Look at that.
We didn't find Maja one, but we found me one. I got rose gold, you know what I'm saying? And Maja said, ice me out. Look no further. Your family got you. We about to ice you out, shawty.
We just being picky right now. We're trying to find the right one.
We trying one that puts a statement on it, like Icon D-Line, mm-hmm. Iceberg Maj, skinny legend. We trying to find one that's skinny but is legend. Because Maj, when she don't like something, she'll be like, oh, this is nice. Did you guys hear that we need...
We need tears.
Okay. That's what we need. Not trying to embarrass ourselves, and then y'all gonna watch the vlog and get secondhand embarrassment.
Yeah.
And we don't want that. We look like we're on a cheaters. So it's not about where you get the diamond. It's the fact that you got the diamonds, okay?
Hey, they got certified diamonds here, like for real. And not, you know what? Anyone trying to talk about Costco? Let me see your Costco membership. You want to talk about Costco?
Yeah.
You gotta have the membership. You gotta.
How you gonna hate outside the Costco and you can't even get in?
Let me hide this before they say you can't record in Costco.
This is the angle y'all gonna get until we find the proper diamond. We gonna go to Cerritos Mall and ball. You know what she did want? A Louis Vuitton bag.
She wanted one of those.
A little clutch purse. It's on the internet. I know exactly which one. We're gonna hit one more place.
One more spot. It has to talk to us. Diamond has to talk to us.
Yeah. Because the one that was talking to me, it was actually yelling at me. It said, hey, I'm $8,000. We are at Cerritos Mall where it always smells like Wetzel's pretzels.
I'm gonna get one.
And I'm going through it.
You're vegan.
No, they're not. I read, they said cheese is the hardest thing for vegans to get over because there's something in it that triggers the body.
Yeah, it's like a craving.
Let me stop this because now every kiss begins with K but does not start with a recording. The recipient, and then you know, my mom blessed me with little diamond earrings. You know, it glistened in the right lighting. I got me some gold, like, y'all see me out here simple, but nose ring out here, genuine diamond. And then, look, yeah, I'm out here doing some light. You know, as Tauruses, we gotta be light and simple, like little accent pieces, you know.
You're so pretty.
She's gonna cry. Ice me out.
Kevin's yours.
Ice me out. Iceberg mush. Ice around. That's nice. That's pretty. Yay, you did it, Mom.
We did it. That's teamwork.
I mean, I just helped pick out.
No, we didn't give up.
Now it's on record.
And then you record everything you do.
And then you can get the name of the place.
Mm-hmm.
You see the name of the place right here? Alright, you guys, we're about to get Imaja's birthday cake. Araya is the camera girl today. Woo!
Comment down below if you like cherries. Can you see the cherries, guys? Cherries, blackberries.
Let's go.
We are officially putting down what we want on Imaji's cake on a piece of paper so they can make it. Mm-hmm. We are in the cake factory. Yes. It's gonna be exquisite, it's gonna be different, it's gonna have Skinny Legend on there.
Yeah, it's gonna have Supreme on it.
Yep, it's gonna have Gucci, Chanel, everything.
What I was thinking was that we could do Imaji on the top.
Okay, so we got Imaji the Dulce Leche. Dulce Leche.
Dulce Leche.
Dojo Lojo.
We got the Dulce Leche.
It's a Mexican style Spanish cake, and our mom got a piece to see if she rocks with it.
I like my crap, but
I can't try it, otherwise I would have done that.
I don't know if you can see that. Let me see.
Look at mine, guys.
Look at that. It was a cake.
And I got me an apple!
Oh! Oh, dang. Look at that. It's like frosting inside.
If Aurea were to bite into this right now, there's a whole Oreo filling.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not the gelatin. It's like the real deal.
It's soft.
You sound like
It's fresh.
It's moist.
It's organic. It's crisp.
Give me this. Give me the apple.
You want the apple too?
Eat the apple. It smells so good.
You need to put your Oreo mouth in this.
Alright, I'll wipe it off. Give me this apple piece.
I don't fucking
put it on top of here.
No.
Comment below. We'll send you a slice.
And an apple.
We'll overnight it.
Oh, this apple good.
Mm-hmm, told you.
Happy early birthday for Marsh.
Early birthday present for Marsh.
Come on, girl. Come on. It's
going to
be okay.
Call it off. Let it go. All for nothing. I should have known.
You are like four different ways.
I've made mistakes. Crashed and burned. So many chances. No time to learn. I need to find another way to make things right. I won't be coming back again a second time. Can't take it back. Everything you've done, you know you.
Okay, Raya, where are we at?
Dollar Tree.
The Dollar Tree. Yes, that's why we go to school for the Dollar Tree. Yay!
Dollar Tree. I know what it
said. Alright, you wanna get a cart?
Just do it. Just get a cart. Just do it.
Okay, get that sponsorship. Nike. Just do it. We're gonna get balloons for Imaji.
Yeah.
Because every girl loves balloons.
Yeah.
Oh, they're out of helium.
They're out of helium.
And then we can go to a different spot, right?
Yeah.
I just did a helium. I didn't.
Yeah, fancy boots.
Cool. I didn't even wash those.
Guess what, Raya? We reached out to Corey Kenshin, and he didn't answer us.
Why?
I don't know. We said you were his biggest fan, too.
No. No, you're lying.
It's okay. It's okay. People say, what you know about Corey Kenshin?
I know everything about him. He needs a vacation and he stopped making videos for a while.
He needs a vacation?
Yeah.
Why does he need a vacation?
Because he works too hard.
Oh, for people like you? Here you go.
Is it recording now?
Yeah. Joanna? Okay, and then do this first. Oh, oh, oh.
Wrong way.
Oh, oh. Okay, here we go. Pull it back. All right, you guys. So we're at Party City. We're about to get some decorations for the house. So when Imaji wakes up in the morning for her 21st birthday, she sees a whole lot of fun created by Mommy.
Mommy?
Mama.
Created by us.
Okay, but
no, you started the tradition.
No, she did not.
Mom did start the tradition.
I did.
You get the name of the place?
Yeah. Party City.
Yeah, you're getting it. Look, make sure your hand is steady. Okay, Park City, now zoom back up. Yep. All right, let's go.
Hello. What stinks in here?
It does smell like butt. Come on, Ray, you gotta pick up the beans. First off.
People.
Look at you. What are you? You're doing graffiti? You're doing graffiti? You know you gotta pay $1 to do that?
Right,
it's not free? You got a dollar?
Yeah.
Where's that?
No.
Alright, Araya quit her job of being the camera girl, so I'll have to take over for today's shift.
Thank you.
We are getting Imaja balloons. We're getting a 21. We're getting a fabulous with some fur, some fluff fur. Oh. Son. Don't want to leak the balloons. Say what's happening.
What's happening?
What's happening? We about to go get Imaja's cake and see the final result.
Mhm. I hope. I want to see how it looks. So let's run over to the
Rosemary.
Yeah, cake.
Really okay, let me see real quick so I can get it. Mm-hmm.
Good, Ram.
You already know what time it is! Imaja's 21st birthday! So, show them what it do! The little booty matters! Hey, skinny legend on the beat! Hey, you can drink that Poseidon now!
Happy birthday!
Ain't nobody take him out the bathroom like that! You might as well come and see everything! Everything! Come see it all! See? I told you she said it's cute.
Yeah, the face I drew recently. Oh, a little swollen, but this is so cute. Skinny legend. Got the Louis Vuitton. Got the Supreme. Got the MAC. Got the Chanel. Got the Gucci.
You know, sweetheart, one day you should settle down and marry a rich man. And I said, I am a rich man, you know?
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hey, happy birthday, dear Imaja, aka Skinny Legend. Happy birthday to
continuous happiness
and prosperity and wealth. We want all the wealth.